रिस्पेक्टेड चीफ गेस्ट श्रीमती रीता गोयल जी एंड और ऑनरेबल श्री जितेंद्र जांगरा जी एआरके, डॉक्टर राजवीर सिंह चेयरमैन ऑफ एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट एंड जो प्रोफेसर शिषपाल शर्मा जी वाइस प्रिंसिपल बीपीआर कॉलेज सेक्टर 5 केकेआर एंड डॉक्टर हीरालाल शर्मा जी एचओडी ऑफ कॉमर्स डिपार्टमेंट बीपीआर कॉलेज सेक्टर 5 एंड रिस्पेक्टेड श्री पंकज अरोड़ा जी सीनियर रिपोर्टर एंड एजुकेशनिस्ट एंड श्री आर के नरूला जी सीनियर रिपोर्टर पंजाब केसरी एंड ऑल रिस्पेक्टेड पेरेंट्स माय रिस्पेक्टेड चेयरमैन सर एंड रिस्पेक्टेड मैनेजमेंट हार्टली वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन आवर एनुअल फंक्शन हैविंग द थीम ऑफ उद्घोष. It's my immense pleasure to welcome you all here on the occasion of annual function having the theme Udghosh. Udghosh meaning is the ghosna, it's the new beginning. New beginning after the COVID, it's the very negative session for everyone. And now we are going to start a positive after this function having the name of Udghosh. This school now become the dream destination for all students. We have a very clear vision, providing errorless education and the education which supports physical fitness as well as mental fitness. Respected ma'am, school started in 2017 by the hard work and great vision of our respected chairman sir, Sri Dr. Pawan Kaushik ji. We got affiliation of the middle class in 2018. And in the senior secondary, we got the affiliation on 20 July 2021. In 2017, with 95 admission, we started this journey. And in the next year, in 2018, the number increased to 210. After this, in 2019, its number goes to 315. And in 2020, we got admission 425. 425. And now presently, in 2021, we have more than 550 affiliation and 550 on record admission. And now, we have a very clear vision to cross this limit up to 700. Yeah, we want to cross also the 700 mark in this year. Our school is doing best on every level, on education level and on the sports level. In sports level, our students played national level also, and our 36 students played softball at district level, and 14 students played at state level, and 4 students played at the state level. It's the very, very great moment for us. And it's the all credit goes to the parents and all credit goes to the management, which always motivate us to do better. Our school is registered under ATG tax exemption on donations also. We are going to provide free transport facility to all students in the upcoming session. This is a very great for all of you. Transport facility is free to all of you. Dear students and the respected parents, we applied here for athletic nursery also to the government, and we are hoping very strongly that we must get this soon. And we applied also for the Atal Science Lab, which is also in the progress, and the file can be easily passed after some time and we get this science lab. This is very beneficial for all the science students. To encourage girls' child education, it's the very main agenda of our respected chairman, sir, girls' education. We are providing many facilities like free education. If the girls from the same family, two girls we have, then one child, one girl is free, totally free throughout the year. Overall, I can say firmly that we are very committed to provide education based on the moral values, having the focus to increase the wisdom. Our term 2 examination, dear parents, approximately completed, and result will be announced on 4th April in the PTM. And you are most welcome on 4th April also. Heartily thanks again to all of you, all respected guests, and specially thanks to respected media who came here on my simple invitation and gave me the regard. So I heartily thanks all of you, sir. And very passionate thanks to my staff for hard work and dedication throughout the year. Have a good day. Thanks a lot.